When disaster strikes, Canadians are always there for each other. Now, we're facing a new disaster. A wave of new homelessness driven by out-of-control rent increases.
22% of Canadians are completely out of money.
But this is a disaster the federal government can stop if they use the budget to invest in housing and tackle the homelessness crisis head-on. Let's be there for each other again. Join us and ensure that everyone has a place to call home.